next hero is probably the most weirdest one of them all. Murky the Murloc. He's basically a baby Murloc with an evil fish. Or you can have this guy in a suit. Alright, well, let's give him a round. And he speaks Murloc. Hold on for dear life. So, let's see what happens if he can dance. Okay. Oh, he's got no mana. He almost sounds like Smeagol without English. But I know you guys don't want to hear Murloc sounds all day. I wouldn't.
Are deep. Head to the healing fountain quickly.
Basically, the egg is your safety hat. So keep it hidden in case something unfortunate happens. Thank you.
Your wounds are deep. Head to the healing fountain quickly.
I love that kicking ability.
Thank you. We should really use a healing fountain.
Color just nodding down all that core. I'm no match for these guys. Personally, because of Gerlok's low health and not so great abilities, I recommend keeping to the back row. So I wasn't really impressed with this little guy. He seems pretty useless to me. I mean, so far all the specialists I've played are not really that great. So, but that's my experience. So I hoped you all enjoyed watching little baby Murky owning all those big bad mean players, as he calls them. So see you next time. From the coast of West.